October 1989, 43 women around the world gave birth. None of these women had been pregnant when the day first began.
I have adopted 6 children. Gifted with abilities far beyond the ordinary. I give you the Umbrella Academy.
Everything about our family is insane. It always has.
Is that my skirt?
Oh, yeah, this. It's very breathy on the bits.
Nice to see nothing's changed.
Do you know what I found? Absolutely nothing.
When's it supposed to happen?
In 8 days.
Oh, shit.
There's someone out there who's trying to stop me from preventing the apocalypse.
We need the full force of the Academy.
Bingo.
Get up. We're going.
Where?
Save the world.
Oh, is that all?
She and Ben are selling their home. It's a beautiful property. Great location, new kitchen. I think they'll give us the listing.
That'd be great, honey. We can't be realtors if we don't have listings. Oh, my God. Oh shit, someone's coming. Hurry, let's get us Act casual.
Our life was amazing.
But something happened to my wife.
I can't feel my heartbeat.
What? She threw up this. I didn't have formaldehyde, so I saved it in olive oil.
That was a crazy amount of vomit.
Well, I'm not a medical expert.
It was a huge amount.
She's acting different.
I can cook that for you, sweetheart.
I'm fine.
Did Mom die?
She is dead and also undead.
Zombie?
I don't like that word. I think it's inherently negative.
I don't like it either.
Well, let's not use it.
So much done.
You eat people.
I know. It's just that I'm so much more confident. I can parallel park in one move now.
At first I was afraid.
The undead are completely driven by their it.
But if I can't control myself, then I risk everything that matters to me.
Kill someone who deserves it. I guess the prototype would be a young, single Hitler.
Oh, God, we'd be heroes.
I will survive, yeah, as long as I know how to love, I know.
Shit!
You guys are not great at this.
Got all my life to live.
From now on, we fuck everything up together.
I will survive.
Boom!
Yeah, yeah.
What kind of realtor are you?
Residential, but commercial on request.
With me, like the hero in me.
I am the star. So
a big part of the job is looking for the worst in people. Turns out I excel at that.
You a PI?
I'm just trying to make a living. You know, booze costs money. Usually.
Jessica Jones. I saw you.
What do you want to know?
Can you punch through a wall? Stop a moving car?
But his ability was to make people do whatever he wanted.
You like mind control?
You have no idea what I've done. What he made me do.
Jess, he isn't here now.
Well, he's always here.
Yes? You'd like to invite me in? Absolutely.
Kilgrave leaves a trail of broken people behind him.
He made me jump for hours as high as I could. He said I was never as good as you.
He's back. He's coming for me.
Let's start now.
No!
Jessica. I'm the only one who matches you. And we're inevitable.
Oh my God. God didn't do this. The devil did. And I'm gonna find him.
Come on, Jessica.
I am the star.
Don't play the hero with me.
I am the star.
I've noticed you're pretending to masturbate, and I was wondering if you wanted to talk about it.
Oh, I wish my mom was a sex guru.
So, why don't you start by telling me your earliest memory of your scrotum?
Trust me, you don't.
You know I love you so bad.
This is a new frontier, my sexually repressed friend. Our chance to finally move up the social food chain.
I love you so bad.
I'm worried about you, man. Everybody's either thinking about shagging, about to shag, or actually shagging.
The students at this school need your help and we need their money. I'll deal with the business end of things, and you can do the therapy.
Therapy?
Yeah, sex therapy. Like your mum.
Ah, sex therapist? This could be awesome. We could be popular.
I might have a mild to moderate crush on me.
I'm addicted to wanking.
My pubes are out of control.
I wish I could be a normal kid with a normal dad. With a normal dick.
Prepare for the best 2 years of our lives.
Let me get you some condoms.
Oh, thanks, Mum.
Stay out of my life.
What kind of man do you want to be?
What kind of man do you want me to be, Dad?
You can't choose who you're attracted to. You can't engineer a relationship.
I don't believe in love.
I still think it's a weird teenage boy's a sex therapist.
Few know what it means to be reborn a sensate.
A what?
You saw her. But that's just the beginning.
I can feel you. You're not really here, are you?
You are no longer just you. You will start to feel strange things. Anger and joy and pain. Pleasure without any reason. You have 7 other selves now. You can access each other's knowledge, language, skills.
Is it this guy?
Oh my God, he's got a gun!
Relax, it's a lighter. How much lighter fluid can I take on the plane? And before you answer, remember, I'm a celebrity.
Why didn't you refill your bird feeder, huh?
Yeah, who's a bird gotta blow to get some seed around here?
You'll never guess who's here.
BoJack Horseman.
He got a little fatter, but it's definitely him.
Everyone is just out to get me because I'm famous and so well-adjusted.
Respect me not to have a baby with me.
I never explicitly said that.
Oh, isn't he the cutest baby you ever saw?
What? 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 No, no, what? I think you have a serious drug problem.
The only drug I need is horse.
What is happening? Guys, what are you doing? No, no. Why are you? This is a very bad idea. Oh my God, my arm. You got my arm. I'm in it now. Oh God, no. I'm a part of it.
Fuck this party in the mouth.
Sweet birthday, baby.
No, life's short, carpe diem, etc., right?
What I do in my time is my business, my choice, baby.
Sweet birthday,
just doing?
What? What do you mean?
I'm out of here. Fuck!
Sweet birthday, baby.
What is in this?
Stay away from me! I'm coming down the stairs!
Jesus fucking Christ, that's dark.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
I keep dying and reliving the same night.
Does it hurt?
Yes.
You seem fine.
I'm not fine. I'm questioning my own sanity.
We gotta take the fire escape.
I have a fire escape? I have to change my Airbnb listing then.
What was wrong with the stairs?
It's a long story involving multiple deaths.
Yeah, this is much safer.
It never lasted this long. Those things are a menace.
I'm having a very hard, never-ending night.
Do we know each other?
Fuck off!
Will you stop acting crazy? What are you doing?
Should I call my guy at Bellevue?
Is it the nicest psych ward?
It's definitely the closest one.
Hey, let me ask her!
Didn't you get the news? We're about to die.
It doesn't matter. I die all the time.
I was born on Earth. I was the richest man on several planets by the age of 74. The first time I died, I was 99. New technology transferred my consciousness to a new body. For 263 years, I sleeved into new bodies. Living on in perfect health. But last night, at the age of 365, I died again. Today, I hired someone to solve my murder.
That come out before the big party, you know?
I want to get the pill.
Me and this young lady were... Yep, there it is. Oh, no. Please, I got it. My treat.
We need you to do an accent.
You mean like an Indian accent?
You know, Ben Kingsley did an accent in Gandhi, and he won the Oscar for it, so...
But he didn't win the Oscar just for doing the accent. I mean... Wasn't an Oscar for best Indian accent.
The Indian guy is a white guy.
No, I read that he's 1/16th Indian.
Who cares? If you go back far enough, we're all 1/16th something. I'm probably 1/16th black. You think they're gonna let me play Blade?
Whoever you're dating now at this age, it could be who you end up with. It's a big decision, it's hard. Now, how many women did you meet before you decided on mom?
Two,
that's it? What was wrong with the first lady?
It's a little bit too tall. As soon as he stood up, I was like, oh no. You have to learn to make decisions, man.
You want kids?
Part of me is like, yeah, it'd be an amazing experience.
Black lady, Chinese man.
Hey, don't yell out people's ethnicities.
There are a million things that guys have no clue about that are so annoying.
Like what?
So you remember when we went to brunch and we both Instagrammed a picture of that frittata?
Ooh, that frittata was fluffy as hell.
What are your comments?
Yumtown, population div.
Check mine out.
I want to fuck your face.
This is Dev. We're seeing each other.
You seem very nice.
I'll admit, I was a little worried. Some of my friends have racist grandmas.
Oh, I see. You assumed I was a racist just because I'm old.
Well, now the tables have turned. I'm sorry.
Hard to believe that he used to be the best detective in all the department. Hmm.
I died. I really did it. Perfect.
Hey, mister, come on, snap out of it. Hey, can you see me? Whoa, yeah, you can see me!
What the hell?
I'm happy! the happy horse. Horse so full of fun. Of course. It's plain to see. It's fun to be happy. Here comes the fun.
You're not real.
I'm an imaginary friend. I'm Haley's imaginary friend.
Come with me.
She's the sweetest little girl in the whole world.
Let me out!
And you're the only one that can help me save her.
Question you gotta ask yourself. Do you feel lucky?
Whoops! I pooped. You are really bad at driving.
Disagree. Look at all the traffic we avoid.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker. Settle in, because I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why my life ended. And if you're listening to this tape, you're one of the reasons why.
Hannah has secrets, Mrs. Baker.
Hannah's secrets are what killed her.
You got your back against the wall.
You must be wondering, what did you do? How did you end up on these tapes?
Is Hannah telling the truth? Did you do what she said you did?
Did you? Hannah walks up to the door, leaves this box, and goes. I should have gone out there. I should have talked to her.
If any one of us would have still been friends with her, she'd be alive today.
I can see in the darkness there in your eyes.
Hannah, I'm not going. Not now, not ever.
Why didn't you say this to me when I was alive?
You promised not to fall.
Clay, it wasn't you, it was me, and everything that's happened.
Don't see the car,
whatever Hannah thought she saw, she lied about it on those tapes.
Bryce raped Jessica, and Hannah saw, and then Sherry knocked down the stop sign, and then Jeff died, and it all started with me!
Please, Bryce.
Admit what you did. You raped her.
You want to call it rape, call it rape.
Something happened, Hannah. But if you won't confront him, then the only other choice is to move on.
It's the end of tape 13. There's nothing more to say.
Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker. It's me, live and in stereo.
Hannah recorded tapes. She talked about what happened.
Alex Standall shot himself in the head last night.
Are you okay?
No. Is that right?
Dad, something happened.
Everyone is just so nice until they drive you to kill yourself. And sooner or later, the truth will come out.
Oye, no me has mandado el guión, Paquita.
Porque no dices nada, mi amor, te matan enseguida.
Lidia San José.
Ah, Lidia, cariño, dame el DNI. Toma, yo te lo hago todo, no te preocupes. ¡Estamos dentro!
Esta es la Champions League.
Esta película se la he conseguido yo. Y yo estoy a punto de cerrar mi oficina. ¡Tú, Mariana Terés! Me debes el dinero de 3 películas y me lo vas a pagar.
Paquita, ¿estás loca?
No estoy loca. Estoy hasta el coño. La oficina no está en un buen momento y ese dinero pues sería muy útil, ¿no? Pero estoy en coach y ahora estoy zen. Zen total. ¡Hija de puta!
¡Eso! La nueva Paquita.
Coworking.
Como cowboy.
Tú me das, yo te doy.
No hay más secreto. Y aquí estamos, pues muy bien.
¡Soy yo, Paquita Salas! ¡Devuélvame lo mío! ¡Devuélvemelo!
¡Ay, Paquita!
Un gin tonic.
Solo con los horarios.
Perfecto. Me caigo redonda. Estoy al borde del colapso, de verdad, ¿eh? Es el último torrezno que me como en toda la zona. Pues estamos buenas.